Oh, are we on? Hi, this is Geraldine Rivera reporting live for WSATN from Amesbury High School, where it has been reported that the in-school suspension students have disappeared. We're here to check out the situation, so come on in the hallways of Amesbury High School and find out what's going on. Okay, this here is the suspension room. Let's find out what's going on in here. What's going in here? Except the doctor. Doctor, what did you do with this? Doctor, I'm talking to you. I said, what did you do with the students? Doctor?
The students? Oh, the students. They're eating lunch in the caf with the rest of the students.
Well, then I guess we'll have to go to the cafeteria.
Why would I settle for more?
Why not?
Why not?
I'm gonna-